Alexis is a complicated individual.
The guy's an asshole.
I know, but you still kind of felt bad killing him, right?
Nope.
Really? You didn't feel anything? I mean, because most sentient beings feel some kind of remorse.
Can I turn this radio off? Or
no.
Seriously, there's no off button?
No, it's a safety feature.
I just killed you.
You did, technically, but you also didn't. It's kind of hard to explain without complex diagrams.
How many versions of you are there?
Versions, not really the right term. Don't worry. There's one me that you need to kill, but there's also other me's that will try to kill you. See?
So you're hiding from me now.
Never. I'm always here. You just can't remember where to look.
Thank you.
What? Time we spend here.
The invader has proceeded to the plat.
The invader has proceeded to the base complex. Defenses are compromised. Flush it out.
What?
Was that?
What?
Decided to make nice and get with the program?
That looked like what I'm doing.
Just seems like you got cold feet back there. Didn't even kill anyone important.
Maybe that was the plan.
Like getting your nappy changed? Like sucking on your binky? Like being swaddled?
You don't get it.
Get this, asshole!
Me.
So, if Igor's experiment never succeeded, he'd be at the party. Off to wake up with a face full of sand.